it? What's wrong?
No, it wasn't me.
No.
It was her.
No.
I tried to stop her.
No.
Buck, please listen. It was Alpha Buck. It was Alpha Buck.
Finally, for this one night, I'm about to have a fun night with this munchkin boy, Glinda found for me. And I only wish there were something I could do for her to repay her. Alpha Bassine, we deserve each other, and Glinda had to find the truth. We deserve each other.
Because my father meant calloused hands and thick, stubby fingers.